I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Woe? I'm Tylia.
And I'm Nick.
We have announcements on the Addams Family, Broadwoe, and more.
We'll be right back.
If you miss the ski club meetings, the cost for the discount cards is $18 this year. You can pay with cash or by checks made out to West Ottawa Public Schools. Please see Mr. Spritzer in the North Counseling Office with any questions. Welcome to Woe Weather, where all your weather needs are possible.
Today, we have a high of 33 degrees and a low of 28.
This weekend, you will need a jacket.
Next week, there is a chance of snow, so you'll need a jacket. Seniors, if you like to submit a quote to be placed next to your name in the yearbook, you must pick a form from either receptionist desk, north or south. Read the directions and submit the return form for your $2 payment to Mr. Drenick in room 171 North by November 22nd. Be sure to follow the instructions on the form. Thanks.
If you're interested in playing baseball this spring, there will be a short informational meeting in Mr. Nauber's room B228 North on Thursday, November 14 after school, to go over important dates and off-season opportunities. Any questions, please contact Mr. Nauber. Come see this year's high school musical. This show is creepy and it's kooky, mysterious and it's spooky, it's altogether ooky, The Addams Family.
The show is being performed November 8, 9, 15, and 16 at 7:30 p.m. and November 10 at 2 p.m.
You can get your tickets at the West Ottawa Drama Boosters website. You will not want to miss it.
Broadwoe will be seeing the Tony Award-winning musical Hamilton on January 23rd. Tickets are only $69, but space is limited. Financial assistance is available for students on free and reduced lunch. If you are interested, contact Mrs. Kirkendall at her email. Attention class of 2023, have you been dreaming of eating crepes in the shadow of the Eiffel Tower? Touring the ruins of the Colosseum? Or getting up close and personal with the masterpieces of Antoni Gaudi through Barcelona?
Well, now is your chance. If you want to learn about an opportunity to visit Italy, France, and Spain in June 2021, you and your parents should plan and attend an informational meeting at Mac Bay in room 308 on Wednesday, November 13th, 2019 at 6 p.m. If you cannot attend the meeting or if you want a link to tour the website, email Ms. Pirette. This tour is open to students in the graduating classes of 2023, 2024, and 2025.
The girls' cross-country team finished 7th at the state championships this past weekend. 7th is the best finish in school history for the girls' cross-country program. This achievement caps off an amazing year where the girls also won their first OK Red Conference championship ever and the first regional title in 23 years. Go Woe!
Let's figure out what everyone's favorite app is.
Let's take a look.
I'm Lily.
I'm Jasmine.
Hey Jasmine, what's your favorite app on your phone?
Instagram.
That's right, we're gonna go around and ask people what their favorite app is on their phone.
Let's check it out.
Google Classroom.
Instagram.
My favorite app on my phone is my Hoopla app.
Instagram.
Probably Headspace.
Minecraft.
It is Overdrive.
Wattpad.
Plants vs. Zombies 2.
YouTube.
Student Senate will be holding their annual blood drive on Friday, November 22nd from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m.
A Google form to sign up will be sent out on Thursday, November 7th. If you are 16, remember to grab a permission slip from the front office and turn it in before you sign up for the time slot.
Donating just one time can save three lives.
So sign up now.
Well, besides that,
Save three lives.
Peace out, Woe.
Have a good weekend.